Live from America's News Headquarters, I'm Lauren Blanchard. President Trump reportedly concealed details about encounters with Vladimir Putin from senior officials in his administration. That's according to the Washington Post. This reportedly happened during five face-to-face meetings. During one encounter, the president reportedly took the interpreter's notes. He then instructed that individual not to discuss the meeting with White House officials. The president called the article fake. An American doctor possibly exposed to the Ebola virus while working in the Congo was released from the hospital today. He left the Nebraska Medical Center after completing a 21-day monitoring period. He has shown no symptoms of the disease. More than 350 people have died in the Ebola crisis currently affecting the Democratic Republic of the Congo. I'm Lauren Blanchard, now back to the Greg Gutfeld Show. For all your headlines, log on to FoxNews.com.